Well, it's day number two. I took the cooling housing off the front of the flywheel and took the valve cover off the top of the engine to try to time the right spot for the fuel pump. I got the fuel pump back on and I'm just gonna put a test tank on right now, fill it full of diesel, I'll bleed the injection pump and see if it's gonna fire. So I'm gonna go put some fuel in the tank and strap it down on something. I'm going to roll the engine over by hand first just to get the fuel flowing through the injector here. Okay, fuel pump is primed. Spring. And I'm gonna bleed the injector now. Running again. I'm going to do a shutdown and I'm going to see if it'll start back up again. Thank you. currently running a 1500 watt load. As you see up above the big light bulb, it's running a 1500 watt load, so it seems to be working properly. Once again, today is March 22nd, 2012, a year ago when I tried to start it, so now I got all the problems sorted out. Okay, successful run. Seemed to run pretty good. It was about 125 volts. I didn't check the hertz on it yet, but I'll do that. I'll give it a bit of rest, and then I'll fire it up again and check the hertz on it, see what it's like.